equation that is given over here, it says that we have to consider the following thermochemical equation for the combustion of acetone.